Hello and welcome to Azure Wala YouTube channel. We are in part 116 of Microsoft Certified Associate series. So far we have completed 193 questions in previous videos. Today we are going to look into question number 194. Before we move to question, many congratulations to CCY2847 for passing this exam. Question 194. You have an Azure Resource Manager template named Template 1 that used to deploy an Azure virtual machine. Template 1 contains the following text. This section shows the location parameter. The type of the parameter is string and default value is East US. Allowed values are Canada Central, East US, West Europe and West US. Next part of the question is written here. The variables section in template 1 contains the following text. In variable, we have location variable, which is West Europe. The resources section in template 1 contains the following text. So this text is written in resources where we are creating virtual machines. The name of virtual machine will be taken from a variable name VMName. And the location of the resource or virtual machine will be West Europe. The next part of the question is, you need to deploy the virtual machine to West US location by using template 1. What should you do? Let's go to learn.microsoft.com and understand how parameters, variable and resource sections work in Azure Resource Manager template. We are on Understand the Structure and Syntax of ARM Templates page. First, we will understand about template format, then understand about parameters, variables and resources. So we'll go to template format. Template format. ARM templates are written in JSON and it's having parameters, variables and resources. Let's go to parameters. In the parameter section of the template, you specify which values you can input when deploying the resources. These are some of the elements of the parameter, where the name of the parameter has to be given, type of the parameter has to be given, we can mention the default value of the parameter. If there is no value of the parameter in resources is given, it would pick the default value from here. Also, we can mention allowed values in the form of array. Next section is variables. In the variable section, you construct values that can be used throughout your template. So this is simply a variable which we can pick and use in resources section. Next section is resources. In the resources section, you define the resources that are deployed or updated. Let's understand the structure. So it may have condition, type, API version, name of the resource, comment, location, and depends on. These are the key elements of the resources. Like type is mandatory, like if it is a storage account, virtual machine, etc. API version is a mandatory, name is a mandatory of the resource. Location varies. For this question, we will emphasize on location element. We'll go to set resource location page. When deploying an Azure Resource Manager template, you must provide location for each resource. The location doesn't need to be the same location as the resource group location. We can use the location parameter by having resource group dot location value. In parameters, we can define the location parameter where we can assign a default value. If the value is not passed in the resource, it would pick the default value from here. And further, we can have the allowed values as well. In resources, we can pass the location parameter by having parameter and its value. Further, we can define the location manually as well to override the parameter location. Now we understand the structure of the template. Let's go back to question. Therefore, we can simply update the location value to waste US in resource section. The variable location information will not impact this virtual machine, and waste US is acceptable or allowed value in parameter as well. Hence, option A, modify the location in resources section to waste US, is the correct answer. I hope this video was informative for you. Please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, press the bell notification icon. Thank you for watching this video. See you in next video.